knows a lot about the science stuff. Professor Dave explains.
We are working our way through the many orders within subclass Pterygota, which is part of class Insecta within subphylum Hexapoda. The order Blatodia is closely related to Mantodia. Order Blatodia includes about 4,400 described species of cockroaches and over 3,000 species of termites. Many insects in this order are considered to be pests, and some, most notably the termites, can cause massive damage to buildings and crops, especially in humid tropical and subtropical areas. The termites are well noted for their eusociality, an ability to survive off of decaying plant matter, such as wood and leaf litter. Most termites have a worker and soldier caste system consisting primarily of sterile individuals, which are morphologically and behaviorally distinct, as well as reproductively mature individuals called a king and queen, which form a lifelong monogamous pair. The most common species of cockroach is probably the German cockroach due to its widespread occurrence alongside humans, though colorful species like the green eusocial cockroach and the domino cockroach are more common in warmer areas. Order Cicadia contains three suborders, Socomorpha, Troctomorpha, and Trogeomorpha, and more than 10,000 species. Members of this order include the bark lice, book lice, and parasitic lice. Species known as book lice are so known because they are commonly found within old books where they feed upon the binding paste and are hunted by pseudoscorpions. The bark lice are common upon the bark of trees where they feed upon algae and lichens. They are often quite small with narrow wings they hold over their abdomen when at rest. Meanwhile, the over 5,000 parasitic lice species are all wingless and live upon the tissues of endothermic vertebrates, including nearly every species of bird and mammal, with the exception of the bats and a few others. Two species parasitize humans, Pediculus humanus, which includes the head louse and body louse, and Theris pubis, the pubic louse, sometimes called crabs. Members of order Thysanoptera are commonly called thrips. The 6,000 described species of thrips are tiny, slender insects with unique asymmetrical sucking mouthparts. Many species feed upon plant material, leaving a distinctive scarring on the plant tissue. Most species cause very little damage, and some are essential pollinators, but aggregations of some pest species can cause considerable damage to crops. Order Hemiptera is the fifth largest insect order, containing over 90,000 species. They are generally split into four suborders. Auchinorhynchia includes over 40,000 species of cicadas, leafhoppers, treehoppers, planthoppers, and spittlebugs. They are distributed around the world where they feed on plants. Many species are capable of producing either audible sounds, like the cicadas, or substrate vibrations, like the leafhoppers. Some, like the periodic cicadas of the eastern United States, emerge in massive numbers, and their calls can be heard over great distances. Though most species are extremely small, some, like some annual cicadas, can grow to more than 7 inches in length. Suborder Heteroptera also includes more than 40,000 species, and its members are often called true bugs. They include the water scorpions, water striders, bed bugs, assassin bugs, stink bugs, lace bugs, and many others. Many species, like the assassin bugs, wheel bugs, and water scorpions, are predators that consume a wide range of pest insects and can deliver a painful bite. Others, like the bed bugs, are considered to be widespread human pests, while different species of stink bugs, like the brown marmorated stink bug, are notorious invasive species. Suborder Coleorhynchia, meanwhile, includes less than 30 species of moss bugs, most of which are 2 to 5 millimeters in length and feed on moss. Finally, suborder Sternorhynchia contains more than 11,000 species of aphids, white flies, mealybugs, and scale insects. They are small plant-feeding insects, many of which are considered to be pests, and some of which share a mutualistic relationship with different species of ants where they excrete honeydew in exchange for protection and transportation. The 600 described species of order Strepsiptera are commonly referred to as stylops or twisted wing parasites and are noted for their strange life history. They are endoparasites that live most of their lives within an insect host. Males emerge from their hosts with a single pair of wings, and females live their lives within the host. The flying males mate with larviform females that are still inside their host, and the developing young often eat their mother, emerge from her body into the host, and then try and find a more suitable host. Order Megaloptera includes more than 300 described species of alderflies, Dobson flies, and fish flies. They are large insects, and male Dobson flies are often noted for their menacing pincers that are actually harmless and serve primarily to impress females. They all go through a rudimentary form of complete metamorphosis where their carnivorous aquatic larvae, often called helgramites, emerge as short-lived winged adults. There are only about 260 described species of snake flies within order Raphidioptera. Members of this order are easily distinguished by their elongated thorax and mobile head. Snake flies all go through complete metamorphosis, and in most species, the larvae develop under the bark of trees and take years to develop before undergoing metamorphosis. Order Trichoptera includes more than 14,500 described species of caddis flies. As adults, they are small and soft-bodied, with folded wings and reduced mandibles. The aquatic larvae of many species construct cases of leaves, sand gravel, and bits of shell or plant matter that they bind together using secreted substances like silk. Their larvae are widespread in streams, rivers, lakes, ponds, and temporary pools of water. Their larvae, like those of the mayflies, stoneflies, and dragonflies, are indicators of good water quality since they die out in polluted areas. The 700 or so described species of order Mecoptera are known as scorpion flies because the males of the largest family have enlarged genitals raised over the body that look similar to the stingers of scorpions. Other members are known as hanging flies and have elaborate mating rituals in which females choose mates based on the quality of gift prey offered to them. Members of order Siphonaptera are commonly known as fleas, though they are likely to have been derived from Mecoptera and may not be a separate order. Regardless, there are about 2,500 species of fleas, all of which are small, flightless insects that live as external parasites on mammals and birds. Most adults grow to less than 3 millimeters in size and have laterally compressed bodies and legs adapted for leaping. They go through complete metamorphosis upon the bodies of their hosts, and their larvae are worm-like with no limbs, and use chewing mouthparts to feed on the organic debris upon the host's skin. Nearly all species are a nuisance to their hosts, and their bites can cause extreme irritation. They are infamous vectors for disease, and the oriental rat flea is a vector for Yersinia pestis, the bacterium that causes bubonic plague. That covers quite a lot of the orders within subclass Pterygota, but there are still a few more left, so let's move forward and wrap things up with this clade.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.